This video will help you add or change your profile photo. What you'll first need to do is log into the diabetes community on dLife. Go to My dLife, and on the left-hand side of your community page, you'll see a place to update your profile photo. To change this photo, click on the blue link that says Update Photo. This will bring you to a page where you can select a photo from your computer, or you can choose one of the avatars provided by dLife. Click on Browse to bring up your desktop and pull photos directly from your computer. Select the photo and then click on the button that certifies that you have rights to this photo, then click Upload. This will update your profile photo, and you can click on My dLife to confirm that the change has been made. Once you have your profile set up and your photo uploaded, you can let the community know what you're thinking using the status section. Just click Edit and this window will open. Choose an emotion, write what you're feeling, and then hit Enter or Update to update your status.